We have built up a portal called icitsforgreengrowth.in for World Bank, which is a collaborative platform to bring the solution providers who have the best of industry solutions worldwide along with the cities who are in need of the solutions. Then we are outreach partner to World Bank, where we are reaching out to various cities and like in the conference that we are currently part of. Second is any smart city require a shared services platform, which is called as control and command center. So we want to build up a control and command center, which we have showcased in this conference. We have used Fiverr, which is open source technology, which is commissioned by European Commission, to build up a prototype for various services for smart cities. Every city requirement is different. So no one platform or no one solution will suffice in all the cities. So it has to be a collaborative effort. So collaboration is one thing. Second is contextualization, because every city need to see what are their needs and then contextualize and get the solution which best fits their need. And then third, which is not exactly our priority area, they have to look at finances and look at long-term sustainability. So if you see in this conference, Nordic countries are part of that. Then you have Netherlands, then you have US, Australia. So you have around 10 countries with the best of the solutions which are part of the conference. Then World Bank is there, central government is there, all the South Asian countries are there. So now we have created a forum, World Bank has been able to create a forum where all the people can collaborate, and then there can be a roster of solutions which any smart city which requires the solution can have access to. So it is a continuous process. One event or one forum will not be able to achieve it. We have to take this event along as a continuous process.